Okay, well, I figured I would jump in real quick. I was messing around a little bit here on Farming Simulator 22. We are those rocks that we had gotten off of our field. We found a purpose for them. We have a rocket launcher, which will convert the rocks into lime. Spread on your field or sell, which I will be selling because I don't have the fly requirements turned on. So we take our bucket and we dump. And as you can see, I did a little bit of changing of the farm too. We'll kind of take a look at it a little closer. In a little bit here, let's finish getting these rocks put into the crusher and see if we can't figure out how to use it. Bucket quite right. We had quite a nice pile here. Figure out how to turn on the rock crusher too. And as you can see, I moved the silo over to this side of the road. I just removed a little bit of this field. I have a lower yield off of it, but I needed this room for other stuff. Because I was thinking that's the corner I had, if I ever wanted to have AI dump material into my silo, dump the grains and stuff, it probably would get stuck and I would end up messing with that all the time. So I figured I would mess with that. Okay, let's jump out of our tractor here and go take a look at this. No active production, building storage, stone. Let's see, how do we do this? Production. My change output mode. Oh, sell, distributing, store. See, I don't understand my distribute, storing, selling. Steering wheel at this moment, because I wasn't really planning on recording, but I got quite a bit accomplished and kind of want to show it off a little bit. So I'm just using the mouse and keyboard to do my steering. It's a little more clunky than the steering wheel. Let's go look around the house real quick before we head over into the fields. I thought this looked like more of a house that I would like to live in. And you can go inside. Here we've got, that's a cool looking rug. Love the paintings. Forecast. Wonder if that's the actual forecast for the game. It's probably just a static. Stays the same all the time. Cook stove. Range. Nice kitchen. Pizza. This is a first time I like looked around, I did come in here once because I wanted for sleeping. Because when I put the house up, I was out. It was late. Two monitors. I don't have two monitors in real life. Oh, hey. I didn't. What is this room? Aha! So we can change our clothes in here. Oh, nice! You can choose from any of the. It is a little bit. Let's change the jacket. Yeah, we're gonna stay with the same pants. Oh, that's cool. I do love the artwork in this house. So you just kind of, and this is your sleep point. Awesome mod. That's one thing I did not like about the other house is you couldn't go inside of it. Makes it very unrealistic. Maybe someday you'll have to open the door, which would be kind of cool. Okay. I still have a little more than half a tank of gas, so I'm still good. Our new field had a lot of rock in it. last little bit. Yep, there we go. We got our 100%. Now, let's go see if we can dump. This thing holds a lot incoming material. Production cost, cycle of month, status inactive. How do we activate it? Oh, there we go. Okay, let's take a look at it. Is it? Must be. Not hearing anything different, but it is processing it. Distribution. Is it we distribute and store, it changes the amount. Okay, we'll just put it on store for right now. Let's jump into this mode because then we can get an overview. That doesn't look like it's moving anything. There's a Elk Mountain Ranch garage also, but I don't have the money right now, but that would be another thing that we could probably put in that spot where we had our silo on the other side of the property. Cool. Well, thank you so much for watching. I do really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments. Thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.